He walks into the room but doesn't take her for school. Kisses me softly without saying a word now. As I look in his eye, that makes me feel the cold. When I try to find out about what's troubling his mind, he turns away and sighs and says, give me some time. Maybe things would get better if I learned to be patient. What I wanted was love, not an imitation. And I know it, we're heading for a fall. Stares at the ceiling now. Me, I'm trying to sleep, but I'm trembling inside. If she's haunting his dreams, then why don't he say it now? Why stay if it's her? To explain, I try to understand. Maybe I feel the same, I'm not sure of myself. We surrendered so soon in the arms of temptation there. What I wanted was left.
Dance in Switzerland?